of players are from the army background. So this is going to be a real battle out here between these two cracking outfits representing Punjab and Maharashtra. We have Mr. Hota to do the ceremonial tap off.
Mr. Gurcharan Singh, Vice President Parliamentary, is just arrived. You're welcome.
And that's the tip off. Punjab in possession. Great pass. And a chance to score. And that's the first point for Punjab. Ajit Kumar coming up with the first points for Punjab. On the break. The title scores. We are level at 2 points apiece. We got Punjab in green and Maharashtra in purple. And that's the second shot for Patwal, giving Maharashtra a very slender lead. 4 points to two. Maharashtra with a break. And Patwal converts. Start of the second quarter. Maharashtra leading by 6-2. A long range effort and he converts.
Ajit Kumar. Say Maharashtra, a choti si lead. बनाए रखते हुए 9-4 लेकिन एक टाइम आउट दिए हुए उनके कोच परेरा सर महाराष्ट्र के कोच और अभी 123 की टीम जो थाईलैंड जा रही है उन्हीं के भी कोच हैं परेरा सर महाराष्ट्र के
Patwal again converting from just inside the key to keep Maharashtra's lead intact. And a conversion by Latif. Latif converting the second one.
Ready now, the ball takes an attempt but misses. But quick to retain the rebound. Pass to Patwal, who's in. And he makes it. Well, doesn't seem Punjab will equalize the score in this quarter.
Latif on the break. Four-point game. Maharashtra the rebound. Ball is Patwal net. Back to Patwal and he converts. Good pass right under the rim. To aim. Opening down the middle. Converts again. A 3-point effort. best shot of the day from 30 feet by Latif, the captain of the Punjab team, trying to inspire his team to a comeback. Responding for Maharashtra to keep the lead. Point difference.
Who scored?
1 minute left in the third quarter. Ball in the hands of Maharashtra's sharp shooter Patwar, and he converts again. To the final quarter to decide who will be the champions of the third national wheelchair basketball championship. Can we see a comeback from Punjab? A conversion, the shot by Patwar, and draws the foul and goes to the free throw line. A chance for a 3-point play to Patwar. Working again to extend Maharashtra's lead to 11 points. We're down to the final 10 seconds.
Thank you.
Well stolen by Punjab. Great fight put up by Punjab. Brilliant display of basketball. I think the difference between both the teams was just one man, Patwar. Double figures. Good job, ref. Great. Well done.
It was very nice to see one of the para sports where we have almost 10 teams from all over the India coming and taking part.
And we were astonished to see these players. They are so enthusiastic and they are so energetic and they are so focused on this. And we people, we are normal people and we are not able to do all these things.
So, देखके लगा wow, मतलब amazing होता है कि कोई wheelchair पे movement करना बहुत मुश्किल होता है. So, like normal person भी देखके बोलते हैं वो तुम लोग wheelchair पे कैसे खेल सकते हो? तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है जब उनको मतलब बताते हैं हम लोग.
It is very motivational for these players to get over their disability and they're getting a chance to do something, to explore something more in life. Despite their hindrances and disabilities.